So, but look at the world is in mourning today after 3 years of sharing his company. This is very hard to read.
Oh, it's very difficult.
He's only gone and deserted us.
Yes, it's our Tommy's last day with us. On the downside, he won't get to stuff his face with whatever our chefs are cooking anymore. Yeah, but on the plus, he'll be gabbing about his first love 5 days a week as he heads up Virgin Media's new Virgin Sport.
Yeah, we of course could let him go without a look back at some of the reasons. We'll definitely, well, maybe, perhaps 40%-ish kind of miss him. have a look at this. You know Frank Fanula?
Oh, he's lovely.
Yeah, he works for Post Office. Lovely man.
Oh, hello there. Today we're turning the studio into a nail salon and putting the man into manicure.
We've had a text in this morning from Kelly saying, looking forward to the fashion segment though.
But it's here.
It's here. So let's get going.
That's very you, Tommy. I can see you.
Yeah, yeah, it's very smart. And then when you've had six burgers at the barbecue, just open the button.
I do need to de-stress. You know, I'm a very difficult working environment, as you know, Laura. I'll tell you what's wrong before I get
arms and just get rid of a little bit up, Simon. Come on.
And grab the toes for happy baby.
Let's do this thing. Let's do this thing.
2, 1, sit.
Imagine things 3 years, isn't it?
3 years, three brilliant years. Yeah.
So, sorry, some observations, just very briefly. Tommy hung out with the chicks quite a bit, didn't he?
Yeah, he did, yeah.
I was about to say he was always up for a challenge, but actually...
Yeah, it was always with women.
It was always with Laura or myself. Or a yoga teacher or...
Yeah. You know, I like to think I'm...
You push yourself out of your comfort
with my masculinity. I think we've tried every single form of yoga over the 3 years.
Laughter yoga, hot yoga.
But it was brilliant.
Highlights?
It was great.
Is there a defining
definitely
moment?
We didn't get it there, but definitely interviewing a skateboarding dog was...
I mean, that's clearly what got you the gig on Virgin Sports. It was on your show reel.
I'd say that sealed the deal for you.
If you can handle that, you can handle anything. But yeah, I mean, when you put it all together, you go, oh my God, what did I do that for? But it's been brilliant. It's been brilliant 3 years, and the main thing about it is just great crack.
Yeah.
Brilliant. Yeah. Brilliant team in front of camera, behind the camera, and it'll go from strength to strength. New set, new name. It's going to be brilliant. It's a great show. People, the feedback from viewers is just, you know, always so positive, and I'm really going to miss you guys. I'm going to miss Laura. I'm going to miss all the team involved in the show. Thanks very much.
We'll
miss you, Tom.
Oh. Yeah. Do you know what I said to Simon? And I'll say it to you too. You weren't just our sports guy. You were a huge personality and a huge shoes.
Come on, bring it in.